I look forward to going to Japan. There is many fans there that I enjoy to see. So I look forward to going there and hopefully having a good race.
It's really a nice track for me, especially because I am a hard breaker, so that is the characteristic of the track. I believe our bike there can be competitive. So in the last four races we were competitive in different tracks. So we will go there, sure, motivated.